Yeah, what we have here is a TARDIS, a Doctor Who TARDIS ring. I've printed it on an Anet A8, and it's quite remarkable how smooth the object is, because I've used Colourfab's BronzeFill, a rather expensive filament, but it gives absolutely astonishing results, really. I also, on the internet, on Shapeways, have actually created this same design using silver, and it's customizable as well, so we can put people's initials on it. This is actually the angel from Doctor Who series. This is what the Dalek looks like on silver, and this is a TARDIS. And all these objects were actually just downloaded from Thingiverse and added to rings using Fluid Designer for 3D printing, which is the software that I use all the time. Thank you.